Good evening. Welcome to the 2019 Van Vleck High School commencement ceremony. At this time, I will announce the graduates and their escorts. Matt supported by Beverly Cochran and John Birdwell. Trenton Blaylock is escorted by Lacey Sparks and Lee Blaylock. Is escorted by Ashley Bird and Joaquin Bree. Brandon Caballero Padilla is escorted by Gary and Anali Master. Misty Cavillin and Rodney Cavillin. Hunter Chambliss is escorted by Glenn and Karma Chambliss. Crochet is escorted by Missy Hubbard and Jay Crochet. Dalton Cruz is escorted by Joe and Laura Cruz. Is escorted by Jill Davis and Glenn and Leslie Davis. Patrick DeBordier is escorted by Alexis and Valeria DeBordier. Avion Duncan is escorted by April Duncan. Robert and Dana Dwight. Lane Elizondo is escorted by Tim and Casey Munoz and Ray Elizondo. By Deshaun and Terrell Pettit Fields. Joseph Garza is escorted by Jerry and Stephanie Garza. Thank you. escorted by Ronald and Janae LeBlanc and Ivan and Mari Vallesa.
Escorted by
Tony and Jennifer Kuchera. Tyler Lacey is escorted by Brett and Jennifer Lawrence. Garrett LaMare is escorted by Rachel McClain. Is escorted by Kevin and Brenda Waddy. Heather McDonald is escorted by Jimmy and Michelle McDonald. By Kelly Massengill and Tommy Perez. Anthony Perrin is escorted by Stacy Perrin and Eddie Perrin. Putnam is escorted by Troy and Stephanie Putnam and Janie Hasha. Angelina Caroga is escorted by Willie and Debbie Caroga. Escorted by Michelle Ringel. Tanner Rawlings is escorted by Lynn and Kelly Rawlings. Escorted by Jamal and Sharita Abdullah. Christopher Shelton is escorted by Tim Shelton. Shields is escorted by Jonna Barfield and Shane Shields. Jacob Shockey and Matthew Shockey are escorted by Jason and Larissa Shockey. Joni Snow and Tim Snow. Hannah Stewart is escorted by Marguerite Stewart and Cody Stewart. Stredick Jr. is escorted by Alvin and Trina Stredick Sr. Jacob Stewart is escorted by Michael and Christy Stewart. Escorted by Sally Farley. Kennedy Thompson is escorted by Heath and Stephanie Thompson. Escorted by Robert and Kim Thompson. Woo! delivered by Lee and Michelle Van Zandt. David Vargas is escorted by David and Stacy Vargas. Escorted by Keith and Tracy Waldorf. Tristan Wells is escorted by Steve and Toby Wells.
Please stand for the pledges and the national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Now Travis Kaliba will lead us in the invocation.
Would you please bow your heads? Dear Heavenly Father, we come before you in prayer, thanking you for this day. Please watch over all of those who have traveled here tonight to help us celebrate. Help us to always do your will. We praise you for the freedom of attending public education. We thank you for your many blessings. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Good evening. My name is John O'Brien, Superintendent of Schools for Vleck ISD, and I'd like to introduce our Board of Trustees. Mr. Terry Blackman. Vice President, Mr. Curtis Brown. Board Secretary, Mr. Terry Evans. Ms. Bobby Unkin. Mr. Donnie O'Connell. Board President, Tony Kachera. And Mr. Ward is actually at work right now, so he couldn't make it. That is our Board of Trustees.
And now Catherine Willie will give us the salutatorian address.
Welcome, fellow graduates, family, faculty, and distinguished guests. I'm so honored to stand here before you today, and I would like to take a moment to recognize the people behind us who have pushed us to this point, because when we felt like giving up, they told us to push through, and I'm glad to be here to say that you have made it. You have finished high school. We are here today for this momentous occasion to celebrate over 12 long, hard years of learning and then to the move into the next chapter of our lives. While I was writing this speech, I was thinking of all the memories we have made together, like in sixth grade PE with Coach Van Dyke and the dreaded Mile Monday marked by popsicle sticks. Over the next years, we have learned so much from our amazing teachers, and I believe that many people will agree with me when I say that Mr. Barnard is one of the best, and we will miss you dearly. I'm so sad to see him leave, and I'm sorry for the future classes that will not get to witness his pinpoint accuracy with his meter stick and TV. I would like to extend my sincerest appreciation to the teachers and administrators of Vleck for your dedication. I know we have not always been the easiest group to handle, but somehow you got us all through. I am proud to represent the class of 2019 as your salutatorian. I plan to attend Sam Houston State to major in biomedical science and later get into medical school to become a surgeon. I like to think about life like you are driving. When you are driving, you pick a lane to be in and you stay in it. But it's okay to switch lanes and see which one you like better. Along the way, there will be other cars, and if you focus too much on them and not on yourself, you may drift out of your lane. And what I'm saying is that not everyone will make the same progress at the same time, because there will be speed bumps and red lights along the way. But that's okay, because each person's destination and arrival time is different. And that's just the way it is. In the words of Dennis Wheatley, it is not who you are that holds you back. It is who you think you're not. Class of 2019, I wish you all the luck in the world on your endeavors and futures, because I know that you are all capable of doing great things, whether in the workforce, military, or further education. Thank you for your time and attention.
And now Elizabeth McElroy and Joseph Villanueva will give us the class motto, flower, and song.
Class motto. We didn't realize we were making memories. We just knew we were having fun, by Winnie the Pooh.
Class flower, sunflower. Class song, I'll always remember you, by Miley Cyrus as Hannah Montana.
Always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy. chapter in the book. Can't go back, but you can look. And there we are on every page. Memories I'll always say. Up ahead on the open doors. Who knows what we're heading towards. I wish you love, I wish you love. For you the world just opens up.
Leopard Award. This award is presented by Van Vleck ISD to the parents of students who are their last student to attend public schools and who graduates today, May 23rd, 2019. Van Vleck ISD would like to thank you for the thousands of hours you have spent supporting our students, supporting public education, and supporting our staff. We appreciate the hundreds of items that you have bought for fundraisers. The time you had spent watching events, monitoring homework, awaiting buses, and finally the support you have given all of us. As within nature, when the last cub leaves the den, it is only the end of the beginning of life for both the young leopard and their parents. We celebrate the beginning of the new phase of life, in which we want to invite you to continue to play an important role in our schools and the life of all of our young leopards in our community.
Trent Blaylock. Travion Duncan. Tara Dwight. Estrada, Fiona Grice, Rebecca Harvey, Morgan Holland, Precious Johnson, Jenny Keough, Braden Kuchera, Heather McDonald, Elizabeth McElroy, Dimitri Monroe, Erica Montalvo, David Nance,
Rudy Padilla.
Hunter Patton.
Alexis Perez.
Avery Perez.
Cassidy Perrin.
Angelina Quiroga.
Tanner Rawlings.
Alyssa Zamora.
Christopher Shelton.
Will Thompson.
Paige White.
Cameron Weed.
Madison Woolsey.
David Vargas.
Dalton Cruz.
AJ Stredick.
And Chance Kasurik.
Congratulations, Last Leopards.
Now for the valedictorian speech.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, and fellow graduates. Thank you all for being here. It seems crazy to me how fast high school has gone by and how we're about to start the next chapters in our lives. Only yesterday, we were freshmen who were trying to figure out how high school worked, and now that it seems like we have just started to get the hang of it, we are seniors. We will always look back on the good times that we have had throughout our school careers here at Van Vleck. Like learning the dances in PE with Miss Greer when we were in elementary, or trying to recreate the TikTok videos that we have seen here in high school. And then we will think back to all the friendships we have made and of all the people who have helped mold us into who we are today. We have many thanks to give these people, because without them there is no way that we would be graduating today. I especially want to thank Miss Martinez, who made learning fun, and Mr. Farnan, who is one of the best teachers I've ever had. And I want to thank my mom and dad, who have put up with the crazy slumber parties and who have supported me emotionally and academically over the years. And above all, I thank God for all the guidance he has given me and for all the doorways he has opened. And now we also have our futures to look forward to. Now that we have our basic education platform down, we will start to go our different ways, whether it be college, the workforce, or the military. As we travel our own paths, we know that we will eventually face some obstacles. But we can always overcome them if we keep an open mind and reach for the stars. The future is in our hands, so we have to make the most of it. I wouldn't have wanted to be anywhere else these last few years than here with you guys. We have all grown up together, and this is where most of us will part ways and say our goodbyes. Congratulations, my fellow graduates of the class of 2019. Wherever we go, we'll always remember where we came from and the friendships we've made. And to the underclassmen, always remember, where there's a will, there's a way, and where there's a Quizlet, there's an A.
Now, Principal Brandon Hood will certify the class.
I, Brandon Hood,
recommend to the superintendent and the board of trustees that the Van Vleck High School class of 2019 has met all requirements to be eligible for graduation. Mr. Superintendent, I do certify the class.
By the state of Texas and our board policy, it is my privilege to introduce and certify the class of 2019 to the Board of Trustees.
And now, the presentation of diplomas. Madison Michelle Woolsey, valedictorian.
Thank you.
Avery Alyssa Perez. Thank you.
Mariah Zanotta. And now we will have the benediction with Miss Brianna Hubbard.
Please bow your head for the benediction. Every prayer we have prayed, every song we have sung, all the things we have learned, all the laughter and fun. Thank you for all the joy you bring in our wonderful times together. May we walk with you as each new day begins, this day and forever. Amen.
Congratulations, class of 2019. What do you think, guys? Give them a big round of applause. All right. In just a moment, we will dismiss you to walk down that aisle like we practiced earlier today. Great job. And we'll play the VVHS song. At that time, we'll be circled out at the football field on this end, and then parents and guests are welcome to come out on the field. We ask that you please walk slowly so that no one gets hurt. At the very end, we need for the National Honor Society guys to just bring back your stole to the stage. And then parents, don't forget, these are the real diplomas. So you need to be sure to stop by because I know you want them to be graduated. All right, at this time, will we please play the VVHS song and everyone stand and hold up your beads.
Chapter.